Hey everyone, here's the King, Season 2. The first interview is going to be someone that just came in. I think you saw him in the King Picks, Season 2. Okay, well, to introduce Brandon LaForge. Okay. So, Brandon.
Yeah?
He seems like he's in a little stage fright.
What?
So, why'd you come in here today?
Because I wanted to tell everyone about myself.
About yourself. Okay. So, why? What? Why'd you want to become an actor, a movie actor?
Because it seems it's in life you need to be like good at acting. So since I wanted to act, I wanted to be a movie star.
But how did they get you? I mean, you're only like, I don't know, like
3 years old.
Nine.
Yes. Oh, I didn't see you up there. Okay, so, what's your favorite kind of food?
My favorite kind of food, I have to say, macaroni and cheese.
Oh, so what do you think would be a healthy diet for you, for a movie star like you?
Maybe vegetables, fruits.
Who is this guy? Mm-hmm.
My name is Dr. Hackenfaster.
Oh, no, no! Get! Shoot, Dr. Hackenfaster! Go! 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 Shoot! 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 Sorry about that. I'm sorry. Dr. Hackenfaster.
Yeah, you know that about that Hackenfaster.
Where did he come in? He just randomly came in. I don't believe it. Hold on, let me shut the coming in door. Oh, are you okay?
You have to open, Steven.
Shh. Oh. Sorry, there's intrusions. I'll be asking you questions while I'm over here. So, like, do you like any playgrounds or anything?
I like the amusement parks because of the roller coasters.
Oh, now do you believe you can... What age do you think you're going to die at?
Maybe King the Car.
I said what age?
Maybe about 50 something.
50, but what do you want to live longer?
Yeah.
So, let's see what I'm going to ask you. So, what do you really... forget about the questions. All right, so what song would you like to listen to? Love? Okay. Okay, you ready? Stand up. Okay. Yeah, don't be too shy. You're a movie actor.
Interview Dr.
Dr. Hackenfaster!
Let me down.
Oh, no!
Dr. Hackenfaster, gonna sit over there.
No, Dr. Hackenfaster, shoot.
Give me my hat.
Why? You look like that guy, Freddy.
Interview me. I'll do good. Okay?
Dr. Hackenfaster, this is on live.
I know. Hello, everybody. My name is Dr. Hackenfaster.
Shoot.
And I'm a shoe.
Oh, my God. Sit over there. Stop intruding my shows. All right, the dance.
She's out there, right? Sorry.
Didn't leave the pain. Once or twice when she loved me, it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. Something happened for the first time with you.
Dance, come on!
Melted to the ground, down, find something true. And everyone's looking around, thinking I'm love crazy. Ooh, I'm fooling.
Oh no! Sorry about that. Sit down. Okay, so sit down. Brandon. Okay. Oh my god, sorry, there's too many people interviewing. So anyway, in case Dr. Hufflepuff says anything.
What are you doing here?
Oh, whatever, you ruined the interview. So, where's the penguin? You're gonna fuck the penguin.
Hey,
who's doing that? So anyway, sorry about these intrusions. Our interview is coming good, I think. So, you have any girlfriend, anything?
No.
So, I heard you overheard you kissing with Mrs. Emily.
I don't like her anymore.
Ah.
She's not my friend.
Good. Right, Paul? Oh my god, these audiences are being annoying! No more live audience! We just... Shit.
Can you get my Cardo?
Okay, I'll get you Cardo, little baby. Oh! Oh, this is ruining my hip! Okay.
No,
I don't care! Go back to the audience!
Can you get me another one
before I... What happened to the one I gave you?
I thought you were Dr. Hagenfoster!
What happened to the one I gave you?
An imposter to Dr. Hagenfoster! Anyway, time to continue the interview. So,
what are you saying? You up. Hey!
Everyone sit down!
Party!
You too! Oh, sorry guys. I now have live audience on my show and they're being annoying. Okay. That's gonna change. We just have live audience with you guys. So, you're not shy or anything for 7,000 people watching, right?
I'm a little shy.
So, well, usually after the penguin, I usually end the interview show, but I want to do something. Like, here, I'll show some rare Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Now, here's a rare one. Cyber Dragon. Here. Now, I have a bunch of Yu-Gi-Oh cards in here, but I'll sell Cyber Dragon for $5. Guess this interview has to close, because there's too many live audience ruining the interview. So, give it up for give it up for Brandon! And that concludes today's episode, but we'll be interviewing more people.